And a powerful state lawmaker wants to make sure election officials are checking that non-citizens are not registered to vote in New Mexico. Senate GOP Whip William Payne of Albuquerque has introduced a bill requiring the Secretary of State to periodically check the state's voter registration for non-citizens who are basically not allowed to vote. In 2011, Secretary of State Diana Duran's office said it found at least 100 people who appeared to be non-citizens.